Grafton now in the state Final Four at the Siegel Center. VCU and Richmond taking on Heritage Lynchburg. And early on, you see right there, Heritage Lynchburg rejecting things there, but Grafton get it done here as you see Blake Green early on with the jumper. It's in, the Clippers on the board.
And the press broken quite easily, as this time Elijah Moore will have a strong game for Grafton with the early dunk in this one. And off the inbounds place, just a lackadaisical defense allows a wide open Jesse Santiago for the two.
And Grafton getting the roll guys to step up here, and Malik Tyree trying to get the Pioneers back in it here. Grafton now has the lead, and that time, what a block shot that was. As you see, Mr. Trey Grooms with the rejection. Grafton though, getting fast break opportunities as much as they want it here, and that one will go down the pipe with Kevin Barnes for two.
Nice fancy pass there by Tyler McMillan with the no-look bounce pass. At the free throw line, jumper, nothing but net for McMillan as he shows he can score as well as pass.
Grafton on top 17-7 to start the second quarter. You think Elijah Moore's motivated after the last game he had? He's got it going from three-point land, inside, outside. He's a matchup nightmare for this Heritage Lynchburg team, which gets a bucket right here by Jeremy Hill.
And for a team who's never been to a state Final Four, Grafton certainly didn't look out of place, as off the miss, the putback for Jesse Santiago. Going into the second half, Grafton leading by seven.
Seen a lot of passion, hunger, and desire from this Grafton team as Heritage Lynchburg now on a run here to get a little closer, but Grafton has to contest these three-point shooters. And right there, Jeremy Hill with his second tray of the game, as the Heritage fans now on their feet. This one could be a close one, but Grafton's trying to get that lead, and the alley-oops to pull away as Elijah Moore flushes it down.
Great feed by McMillan as Grafton leading by nine, heading into the final stanza. One last rally being attempted by Heritage as a three knocked in by Quentin Trent, but that press would not be enough defensively for Heritage, as it's going to be broken here by the Clippers. And they're going to find Moore. He's going to stop in the paint. Can't get the shot to go, but he's going to stick with his own miss and score the two.
You got to be impressed with the patience and resolve of this Grafton team to break that 2-2-1 press. And right now, they got 12 straight free throws to go until that miss in the fourth quarter. And at the horn, Grafton will celebrate. They're headed to the state final to take on Christiansburg. Grafton 63-48 over Heritage Lynchburg. Elijah Moore with 24 points and 12 rebounds to lead the way. Tyler McMillan added 13 and 8 boards.
17 straight wins for Grafton, as they're the second Bay Rivers team in the title game in the past 12 seasons. As I mentioned, the win streak sits at 17, and Potomac falls to Christiansburg.
Yeah, two-time defending state champs are done on the private school side of things. VISAA Division II championship. Cape Henry gets it done. Jimmy Page with 16 points. Devin Hall adds 15 as first-year coach Mark Hall and company bring home a state championship. On the girls' side, well, they want to do it like the boys do, a state title, as Bianca Roach scores 19, Akela Pollard scores 17, Cape Henry a 10-point victor over Miller School.
And taking a look at other actions now, VISAA Division III Championship, Williamsburg Christian a 22-point victor over Christ Chapel, Devin Duran Powers with 22 points, Jake Duncan with 17. And the other score, Williamsburg Christian 70, Amelia Academy 43, as Kiana Brown had 17 points for Williamsburg Christian.